how to drain the gray water tank. So come down here, take this piece off.
Pull that open.
You'll be able to monitor the gray water tank. So once it gets full, just empty it out. That'll let you keep on refilling the fresh water. Once it's done, you just shut that, grab the cover, and twist it back into place. Once the gray water tank is empty, come back on the little water drop, you'll see the gray water tank is now showing it's empty.